Right now, we are tracking breaking news, working to learn more details after firefighters rushed out to the Bears Smokehouse in Windsor early this morning. An Eyewitness News photographer captured this video around 3:30. You could see several firefighters were inside the building, but there was no visible smoke or flames. We do have calls out to the Windsor Fire Department to learn more about this call, including whether or not the restaurant was actually damaged.